Welcome back. It is not just Aloha Friday, you guys. It is Hawaii's Finest Friday.
That's right. And as always, we got a special discount for all of our Living 808 viewers. Take a look.
That looks good.
Looks like perfect, just in time for the rainy weather.
I was gonna say, this drop is coming in perfect, protecting us from all the raindrops. You have really cool towels as well.
Ooh, that looks so awesome.
Yes, and you guys, you can use the code through today, the code MAHALO10, to get 10% off the online shopping. So if you head over to highfinest.com, you can check out all the new merch and great products and get that great discount.
Yeah, 10% off, MAHALO10.
Mm-hmm. And of course, we can't talk about Hawaii's Finest without talking about their awesome concerts.
That's right.
And this past Valentine's Day, Josh Totofi brought his Valentine's show to the Blaisdell Arena with a packed crowd. Take a look at this recap.
I'm so lonely, girl, I need you so. I can't take it. Oh, I wonder why you had to go. But
surprise guest there too. I know they had a great time. John Veneri was in the audience with his wife Kelly. Big happy birthday to her, by the way.
Yeah.
And then of course our very own Mikey Moniz was up there on stage. So very cool.
Looks beautiful.
Now of course we are tracking a few different events that are coming up. The Revive event, I know that's gonna be a big one. Revive the Live, tickets are expected to sell out, so make sure you get yours really quickly. There's gonna be some great artists. You can see them right there. Kelly Boy, and of course he was there.
We got over Fiji at the up at the top.
So many great names, so make sure you check it out. And for ticket info for that, you can head to highfinest.com.
Yeah.
And Mikey is gonna be hosting that one too.
Yeah,
I feel like that's enough of a draw, right? If you wanna go see Mikey Moniz.
Yeah, all those concerts at Bishop Museum are lit, so go check them out if you can.
Yeah, definitely a lot of fun. All right, well,